beginners and even more advanced flyers like to fly in fraternities. And fraternities will get birds come in from all different areas. Is quarantining birds that come in from different areas important? How long do you quarantine them? And what would a beginner look for if they quarantine birds?
Well, first of all, I would hope that no beginner is trying to run a one-off race. The beginner can ship the bird into the one-off race, but hopefully the people that are running these one-off races are experienced people and know what they're doing. And yeah, you're right when you say quarantine. When all these birds are coming in into one loft and they're coming in big droves on a daily basis, it's almost impossible to quarantine one group over another. So what you do is you take a proactive approach again. And there's where the Equitonic comes in. It's an extremely valuable asset to give all the birds that come in a regular routine of Equitonic for a period of 10, 12, 14 days, follow it up with probiotics, and then move them into their sections that they're gonna go and give them a periodic 2-3 days a week program of Equitonic or more. The more you give it, the less problems you're gonna have. That's what we've seen.
Let's say their club has some fraternity race and maybe it's not a one-off race. The same principle applies, right?
Same principle. Except the difference is that the birds are coming in at each individual guy's loft. Now you have a little different circumstance because number one, you're not getting as many birds. And you're mixing those birds with your own pigeons in some cases. So the best idea would be to not mix them. Definitely put them in quarantine at that point in a separate loft. No contact with the other birds and put them on a regimen of I would say still, again, an all-natural product like Equitonic will, you're not medicating, you're giving them all-natural ingredients that allow their immune system to build, but don't allow viruses and bacteria to grow.
Okay.